at the description of the this YouTube video and you'll find a link to all these, plus the cup sizes I would find if I were open my own freezer. All taken from Papa's freezer, which is a for freezer sizes. So it's just look at the description, click the link in the description.